CES 2014. This is Gavin along with Keith. How are you, Keith?
I'm really good, Gavin.
Good, good. We're here to do a hands-on with our new premium smartphone. Keith, it's the Vibe Z, right?
Absolutely. We're really excited to introduce the Vibe Z here at CES 2014. It's Lenovo's first 4G or LTE-enabled product. And, you know, it's a great-looking product. Inside, we've got a Qualcomm Snapdragon 800 processor running at 2.2 gigahertz, so it's really fast, nice. Really zippy, one of the fastest mobile chips in the world, in fact. And also, we've got a 5.5-inch display, as you can see here, running on full HD that supports 1080p at 401 pixels per inch. So, looks really sharp. It's IPS display. It's got wide viewing angles. And the colors really, really pop out.
One of the things that's been standing out about our phones to me is the displays. They're just beautiful. I know it's 1080 by 1920, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah, it's beautiful. And yeah, the design on this one also very premium, very lush. It's got a kind of a laser engraved back.
That's right. You know, we made the back look really good. We're using laser etching on polycarbonate. A lot of the time people felt that, you know, some of the premium smartphones in the market seem plasticky or look plasticky,
right.
And we didn't want that. We wanted it to feel nice and, you know,
yep.
not have fingerprints, so that, you know, when you touch the phone, you don't get, you know, yucky fingerprints
yep.
on it.
And plus I like it. It's got texture, but not too much texture too, which is really nice.
Absolutely, it feels a little silky, you know,
sure.
like fabric,
yep.
and you know, it sort of helps you against scratching as well, light
sure.
scratches as well.
And I love the design, but obviously the big story again is LTE. Tell the people who may not be geeks or, you know, tech aficionados what LTE really means to them.
LTE stands for long-term evolution. Some people know it as 4G or it's advertised as 4G. It's basically the next step for 3G,
sure.
right? So basically what you'll get is much faster data throughput or data speed. So when you're downloading files or you're browsing the web, you know, everything just zips along much, much faster in that sense. And, you know, in that way, the whole browsing experience, the whole usage experience, going online, you know, uploading stuff to the internet, your Facebook and Twitter, etc., is much faster.
Sure. Now, tell me about the battery life. I recently switched from a 2011 vintage phone to a much newer one, and I've been loving the battery life. What do we have on this one for battery?
The battery life on the Vibe Z is amazing. It's got a 3,000 milliampere battery. That's relatively large for smartphones today. However, the good thing is that with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 800 chip, that chip is pretty power efficient as well. So what we have really is we managed to get up to 27 days of standby time. And up to 33 hours of talk time.
Good.
So that's really good enough for your typical usage. If you want to watch, you know, 2-3 movies on
yeah.
this, you know, it'll last you. And it'll last you pretty much a day,
sure.
All the way till late night, you know, after your party.
And a 33-hour talk time, if you're having 33-hour-long conversations, you'd probably need to get some counseling elsewhere.
Probably.
Yeah, yeah. Fair enough. One other thing I wanted to ask you about, we have a suite of apps on this, right?
Yes.
Fairly new, I think, on our phones. Tell the people just briefly what these apps do and why they matter.
We've got a couple of really great apps, and you know they help the user with security. They help the user to synchronize and back up their contacts and text messages as well as call logs, so you can, you know, back it up and transfer. If you're transferring from another, you know, Lenovo smartphone or even another Android smartphone, it's really easy to do backup and after that restore it all on this phone.
Nice.
There's also a cool application called Share It, where you're able to just share every content that's free content, obviously. Paid
yep.
content, like paid apps, it won't be able to share those because
yep.
we're not in the business yep. of piracy, obviously.
Sure. No.
But you're able to,
thankfully.
Yeah. But you're able to share, you know, your applications, your photographs, videos, and it does it really seamlessly, really quickly. So this application is also available on Google Play called Share It, and you can actually share it with any Android smartphone to Lenovo and, you know, the other way around.
Right. That's brilliant. That's brilliant. So this is a hands-on with Vibe Z smartphone. Thanks, Keith. Worth noting to the people that, 18 months ago, our phones were only in China, and now they're in somewhere between 20 and 25 countries, they may be coming to your country soon. Give us a shout on YouTube. Let us know where you live and if you'd like to see this where you live. So thanks again, Keith.
Thanks, Gavin.
All right.
Thanks so much.
Take care.